Hey folks, this is Bob from Entertainment USA. Recently I've been in Orlando, Florida, down at Universal Theaters, and I had a small interview with Shaggy and Scooby, and this is what they had to say about everything.
After 20 years, Shaggy of Scooby-Doo speaks out, disclosing the behind-the-scenes antics that could bring down the whole cartoon industry. Like I tell you, like we weren't just solving mysteries in that mystery van, right, Scoob? Like we used to have a bumper sticker on the back that said, "When this van's a-rockin', don't come a-knockin'." Like I gotta tell you, Velma and Daphne, lesbian city, carpet munchers, belly rubbin', yep, I know it's hard to believe, Scrappy-Doo, like the only reason like he got his job, he was pimpin' for Daphne. Like how about Fred? Like how many guys do you know that wear a yellow scarf?
Okay.
Like that's right. Scooby and I used to sit in the front of the mystery van and like do bong hits and like watch Velma and Daphne get it on. Like why do you think we ate so much?
Well, there you have it, folks. From Scooby's mouth to another. A rather interesting story about Velma and all the rest of the guys. Well, in the meantime, have a good time. Enjoy yourself, folks. I'm down here partying up. Bye now.